Hello traders, welcome once again. So these are the third videos of the US oil account. The last updated was on 20 November. We updated the second part. During that time the equity was 58 and we set the TP for the three trades 43.5, and that trades why we entered a long and why we entered the sale we explained in the last part two videos. So in this video we will just go through the basic and we will see the what will be the next buying or either in the selling movement in the sell. So currently we can see the equity has increased from 58,000 to 61,000, and still that there are the two trades open. As the previously we can see the 45 TP is still pending, but the three trades 43.5 TP has hit today and we booked the profit. So there are the updates, total updates, part 1 and part 2 you can see from this link on our Forex Trade One YouTube channel. So these are the TP which hit account history. We can see here that the 43.5, that was the given TP on November 20 which is hit, and we booked the complete profit of $30,000. So the account capital 20,000 and it is a 2 months old, and trading based on this 20 in one indicator plus supply and demand zone, that already we have showed in a last video that how to install those parameters plus the volume strength. So here the green line indicates on the day one chart the maximum volume, as the day one and S4 are the strongest the candles where the maximum volume generation, and that maximum volume generation indicates the bull and up movement in the US oil. We will not take consideration of the 1 minute and 5 minutes because that data is in a small quantity. So we will gather the most of the data from I15, I30, H1, S4 and D1 time frame, as in that candle the major buying volume and less selling volume. So based on that we are still holding for the TP 45, as there are still no any selling zone has appeared in the chart, as we can, as it is blue color indicates the support and the red color indicates the selling zone. So that are still not appear in the chart, so we will keep holding it. As the last time we have already seen that the we have revised the SL, the coast to coast, on this point we have revised the SL, that is the coast price, as our entry price in this between 36. So we revise SL now, so we have already locked the profit, and currently the $11,000 profit is going on. So the $20,000 capital has almost 3 times output has generated within a 2 months. So you can say 300% ROI we have made it by just trading the US oil, by simply buy and sell as per the support and demand zone. And there are the 20 in 1 indicators will also give you the further confirmation, plus this volume strength analysis will give the additional support. And once you enter from this confirmation, the probability to get the win ratio around 90 to 97%. So the loss chances are negligible by following this pattern. You can ask our executive and you can subscribe our channel, and we will show you that how to install in your MT4 and how you can run this system in your terminal and in your trading platform. And you can focus in one script, either gold or US oil or any particular script. If you are a part-time trader and you can focus in one script and you can grab the maximum profit by just following the simple tools and parameters. As these are the live example that all the live trades we have traded by just following this supply and demand ratio, and see the results, 30,000 profit we have booked, and still our account is into the profit. And we have already locked the profit and we are waiting for the huge gain of 4 points gain. And you, one more the thing is that we have not traded any big lot size. We achieved this profit by trading a small lot size only, as the lot size quantity are only 1.0. That means it is only the 1000 quantity, as the one lot indicates. So if the oil moves the 1 point, your profit is only $1,000. So by trading the small quantity, the profit has been achieved a very big, as we have proper analyzed with the small SL and TP. As all the trade observed that it is a one lot, 0.5 lot, so it is a very small quantity, 500 quantity, 1000 quantity. So if you trade with small quantity, once you start with your initial capital with the proper risk and reward. So with the $20,000, if you trade with the 1000 quantity and you keep the SL $500, it is very safe, as you are taking hardly 0.5% the risk of your capital. But see the profit, if you are holding with proper this confirmation, the profit is very huge by trading the small quantity only. So your capital is secured and you are gaining the profit by following the proper method and strategy. So we urge you to subscribe our channel, and you get this type of the videos where you get the encouragement of the trading. And if you are keep making the losses into the forex trade one, so you will stop to make the losses and you can get the proper channel and proper trading system where you can make consistent profit with that, God willing. Hope you will enjoy the next video of this same account.